Here is the originator of British strong style.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Dudley, England, weighing in at 175 pounds, Tyler Bate!
Well, Bate made a real name for himself on both sides of the Atlantic, a founding member of NXT UK and now a fixture in NXT in the US.
Now, do yourself a favor and look up his NXT UK champion.
Get ready for a new normal.
And his opponent from Franklinville, New Jersey, weighing in at 249 pounds, Joe Gacy.
A man already well known for his mind games, you cannot discount the power and speed of Gacy either.
You know, I've heard Gacy preach backstage, and I gotta say, he seems pretty insufferable.
Well, Byron, what you call insufferable, many of his followers call scripture.
And Gacy is all about accumulating followers, accumulating power.
Tyler Bate calls himself the big strong boy despite his size. Gets the message across. Bate exceeds all expectations, is a much bigger threat than he may appear to be.
Yeah, Bate may be built like a cruiserweight, but he balances the scales with his unorthodox in-ring style and surprising power. He packs a deceptively strong punch.
Bate is hoping those impressive ring skills will help him get the win here in this one.
And he is up against Joe Gacy, who has shown himself to be as calculating as he is uncaring.
Now, I would say that Gacy actually cares a lot, Saxton, especially about getting the job done in this one. Just because you can't comprehend his more high-concept thinking doesn't mean it's a whole lot of nothing. Gacy is a brilliant mind that you can stand to pay more attention to.
So what does Tyler Bate have to do in order to leave here victorious?
Bate's very good at wearing opponents down over time, but he has to be wary of tiring himself out. He has to be ready to flip that switch and not let things get to a point where he runs out of steam.
Tyler Bate in a state of distress.
Bate has to wake up and fast.
That holds back Bate's attack.
Lights out, DDT connects. Cover, cover.
No, he punched the shoulder before three.
The end was in sight.
Bam.
Oh, what a kick.
Avoiding contact.
Drop kick from behind. Turning the tables there.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, my goodness, that might have snapped a finger.
You really have to know your anatomy to contort the human body like we just saw.
He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Is it enough? Only a one count before the kick out.
Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
He switches it back around. And a reversal by Tyler Bate.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
On the temple and back of the neck.
Left an opening and got a kick to the face.
Oh, bop and bang.
Oh my goodness, that might have snapped a finger.
Probably going to be feeling the effects of that for the rest of the match.
Oh, what a German suplex.
I can't believe it. Somehow able to find the leverage and get it done.
No, no, no. Oh, no. floor.
Bang the...
Looking for the rings of Saturn. It's a pin.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Oh, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
He's back into the ring. Drawing dangerously close to a count out here. And that's it. Gacy able to get the win.
Here is your winner, Joe Gacy.
A count out win is still a win.
When it comes down to the record books, a win is a win, no matter the conditions. They should still be proud.